Hello civil engineers, welcome back to our channel Civil Engineer FBH. So our today's topic is 200 technical terms which every civil engineer must know. I will make a series of videos in which I will discuss these 200 technical terms which every civil engineer must know. So coming to our first point. Our first point is height of parapet wall should be 1 meter. Here I have shown you in this picture. This is the parapet wall. This parapet wall height, here I can show you, height from this point to this point, this height should be 1 meter. So the height of parapet wall should be 1 meter. Our next point is thickness of DPC is equal to 2.5 centimeter or 1 inch. Here I have shown you DPC is used to prevent moisture from entering into the superstructure. So here I have shown you this is the DPC. Here you can see the concrete here placed. It's called DPC. So it is thickness. Here I have shown you the thickness of DPC must be at least 1 inch or 2.5 centimeter. It must be minimum thickness must be 2.5 centimeter or 1 inch. You can provide more than this, but minimum should be 2.5 centimeter. So our next point is height of window should be 1.2 meter. Here I have shown you the window. The height of window should be 1.2 meter. Height from this point to this point should be 1.2 meters. So the height of window is 1.2 meters. Next is fifth point, height of door is equal to 2.1 meter. So I have shown you height of door. Here I have shown you the door. The height of door from this point to this point should be 2.1 meter. So next point is weight of one bag of cement should be 50 kg. So I have shown you the cement bag. Cement bag's weight is 50 kg. One cement bag is equal to 50 kg. Next point is volume of one bag of cement is equal to 1.25 cubic feet. In cubic feet, the cement bag's volume is 1.25 cubic feet, or in cubic meters, it is 0.0347 cubic meter. So in cubic feet, 1.25 cubic feet, and in cubic meter, 0.034 cubic meter. So our next point is number of cement bags in 1 cubic meter is 28.8 bags. So if we make a cube of 1 meter dimension, 28.8 bags of cement will be able to fill this cube. If we make a cube of 1 meter dimension, 28.8 bags of cement will fill this cube. Next point is minimum thickness of slab is 12.5 mm. Here I have shown you the slab. Thickness of the slab, this thickness must be 12.5 centimeter or 125 mm. So the thickness of the slab must be 125 mm. Minimum thickness should be 125 mm. We can provide the more thickness, but minimum at least 125 mm should be provided. So next is minimum lintel thickness. Here I have shown you the lintel. Lintel is provided near windows and doors. This is called as lintel. This lintel thickness must be 15 centimeter. Here I have shown you this thickness, this to this, these two points, the thickness of the lintel should be 50 centimeter. So our next point is minimum diameter of bars used in slab is 8 mm. Here I have shown you the slab reinforcement. Here I have shown you the bars. At least 8 mm bars should be provided in slab. We can provide more than that, but we cannot provide bark of 6 mm diameter in slab. Minimum diameter of the bark which we use in slab should be 8 mm. So our 11th point is minimum diameter of bars used in column should be 12 mm. Here I have shown you the column, reinforcement of column. Here I have shown you the longitudinal bar of the reinforcement. This should be at least 12 mm. We cannot provide bars of 8 mm, 10 mm or 6 mm in case of columns. At least we have to provide 12 mm of bars, or we can provide more than 12 mm, 16 mm. It depends upon the structure, but minimum bar which we provide in case of column should be 12 mm. Next point is 13th point. Minimum chair spacing is equal to 1 meter. Here I have shown you the chair. Chair is used to place the reinforcement. If we have the two reinforcement meshes, they have to be provided at some distance. Chairs help us to provide them at certain distance. So here is one chair, here is one chair. At least these chairs should be, maximum distance between these two chairs must be 1 meter. They have to provide at a distance of 1 meter. This chair to this chair distance must be 1 meter, not more than that. 15th and 16th point, I have merged these two points. 15th point is minimum bars in rectangular column are 4. I have shown you here rectangular, this is called as rectangular column. In case of rectangular column, we have to provide minimum of 4 bars at 4 corners. So minimum number of bars in case of rectangular column are 4, and minimum bars in case of circular column is 6. So here I have shown you the circular column. Minimum bars which we have to provide is 6 bars at equal distances. So we cannot provide less than 6 number of bars in case of circular columns. So friends, this is today's video from 16th point to further. I will discuss it next video. If you like the video, please share this video to your friends and subscribe to our channel Civil Engineer FBH. Thank you friends, thank you for watching the video.